Time to revisit some of my older videos, because many of you don't bother to watch them and you assume bullshit about me. I find more and more recent comments regarding how I hate all anime without ever giving any reason for it. And I do it because I want to be a contrarian who makes views out of drama. And I'm like wondering, why are these people confusing me with Youngdefiant? Because he's the one doing all that shit, not me. I constantly explain stuff and give you dozens of reasons and examples. These here are just from videos made in previous Februaries. Tips and gold standards and truths many are not watching or choose to ignore, because that way I can be the same as Youngdefiant for anyone who is deliberately not watching my videos. So let's be honest here. Many call me a contrarian who never explains anything, because many of my videos are negative about something they like. Those of you who don't care about those shows, you don't have a reason to be saying that. Those of you who do, well, it doesn't matter if I am actually explaining why something is bad, which I clearly am in these videos I made in previous Februaries. You just don't want me disliking something you like. Such people don't care about explanations. They just want confirmation bias. They just want to hear positivity about the stuff they like. What do you think dick riding channels are all about? Explaining why something is good? No, it's about hyping you. Most of the 10 plus minutes of videos they make are full of nonsense. They don't explain shit and use mental gymnastics for making everything sound amazing, even when it's outright bad or not important. Nobara is a dynamic female character and nothing like Sakura. 2021 is the year of Boruto. A character whose last word was meat is the saddest death of the year, although we are still in February. So I am basically being accused of not explaining anything, because I am explaining everything in an honest way instead of being a dick-riding liar. You won't be saying I am not explaining myself if I was calling Black Clover the king of shonen anime and My Hero Academia the new gold standard for anime. You would think I am amazing. And guess what? I got videos even for that. But many of you didn't watch them or deliberately ignore them, so you can call me a contrarian who hates all anime without ever explaining why. AKA Youngdefiant.